Hello my brothers, my sisters, my blood. Welcome to a new reaction video. This one will be Baby Metal, Mejitsun. It's from a concert. I recorded first time the official music video reaction, but it got blocked. And I want to have this uploaded because I will also react to the cover made by Nemophila. And let's start. Pause it because we don't want to have this blocked also. But I will tell you what I like: the voice, the energy, the instrumental. The band does a very good job. Also, I like very much the crowd. You can see how much they enjoy it and they react to the song. Not like in the Lacuna Coil video, where the band was very passionate and were doing their best, and at least half the crowd was like that. And this is what I like, because the crowd gets involved. The song is very good because it's very energetic, and I will say something that I said when I recorded the reaction on the original music video. It's too bad that they don't get promoted, first of all, on, let's say, Cartoon Network, Disney Junior, the TV channels for kids. And I'll tell you why I consider they should be on those channels. Them being so young, they are a very good example for kids of, let's say, breaking the patterns. They show that you can do what you like. And instead of having this, what cartoons channels, kids channels do? I don't know if you saw, let's say, the backlash that Nickelodeon has because they did the Pride video with a drag queen. Hey, you can put anything you want on the normal channels, adult channels. And when I say adult channels, I don't talk about the XXX channels. No, the normal channels. Put anything, but leave the kids alone. Don't put stuff like that with a drag queen on a kids channel. And why? Because children don't know, don't understand. They can't make a decision at their age, and some of them might get influenced. And that's why I supervise very well what my son watches on TV, on a laptop. Because in our days, you must be very careful. I don't have nothing against, let's say, the Pride community, LGBT. Hey, do your stuff. But don't impose your stuff on me, on my son, on our kids. No, hey, do your stuff. I don't come and impose my views on you. But baby metal should be promoted, first of all, in schools, kindergartens, because I understand when they started, they were very young, because they are an example and a good example for children. Hey, wait, look, you don't have to be, let's say, like a typical person that sings children's songs. Hey, go for metal. Let's continue. I would do the dance the girls do, I will start to lose weight. It's like something you do in the gym. They are very energetic, and I like, this is what I like about baby metal, not just how they sound, but the energy. And I understand why they have audience from young kids to old person. I understand. Very nice, guys. Too bad that the original music videos get blocked, because I see that I will react only to concerts. And what Mejitsun means. I hope you enjoyed it, and I wish you to be well, be strong, stay safe, and goodbye.